Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about the third topic of data structure, that is we are going to discuss what content we are going to cover in this complete series and what are the various operations on data structure. In the previous video we have covered what are the different types of data structure, so those who are watching the video for the first time प्लीज़ राइट डाउन इन द कमेंट सेक्शन कि हमने क्या पढ़ा था. अगर आपने नहीं कवर किया है तो जस्ट गो एंड वॉच द वीडियो, इस डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में आपको उसका लिंक मिल जाएगा. नाउ दिज आर द कंटेंट्स दैट वी आर गोइंग टू कवर इन दिस इंटायर प्ले लिस्ट. वॉट इज एरे, वॉट इज लिंक लिस्ट, वॉट इज क्यू डेटा स्ट्रक्चर, इज टैग, टी, ग्राफ एंड हैशिंग. एंड दिज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सीरीज फॉर ऑल द इंटरव्यू एस्पिरेंट्स एज वेल एज इफ यू आर स्टडिंग इन बीएससी, आईटी, बीसीए और बीटेक और MEMTech, then also this video series is very helpful. Or otherwise, if we talk about any competitive examinations like DRDO, ISRO, GATE, NET, SET, in each and every competitive examinations, you can expect 3 to 4 questions from this topic. So this topic is very, very, very important. Now, in this video, we are going to cover what are the various operations on data structure. In the previous video, मैंने आपको ये बताया what is data structure, what are the types of data structure and what are the topics that we are going to cover. Now what are the various operations? So first operation is traversing, second operation is insertion, deletion, searching, merging and sorting. So these are the basic operations that for each data structure like stack, queue, linked list, हमें ये सब पढ़ना है. So let us talk about one by one. So what is the operation on data structure? फर्स्ट इज ट्रैवर्स. ट्रैवर्स का ये मीनिंग है विजिट ईच एलिमेंट एट लीस्ट और एट मोस्ट वंस. एज फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ आई एम मेकिंग दिस ट्री स्ट्रक्चर, ओके, सो दिस इज अ ट्री स्ट्रक्चर, आई एम गिविंग द नेम ए बी सी डी ई. सो ट्रैवर्स का मीनिंग वी कैन यूज सो मेनी डिफरेंट एल्गोरिदम लाइक वी हैव डी एफ एस, वी हैव बी एफ एस, डेट आई विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन बाई वन इन द नेक्स्ट अपकमिंग वीडियो. बट टिल नाउ आप ये समझो ट्रैवर्स करने का मीनिंग है कि आई एम ट्रैवर्सिंग इट, तो आई कैन यूज दिस स्ट्रक्चर. सो दिस इज बी एफ एस स्ट्रक्चर, लाइक आई एम विजिटिंग ए, देन आई एम विजिटिंग बी, देन आई एम विजिटिंग डी, देन आई एम विजिटिंग डी एंड ई. सो दिस इज वॉट आई एम ट्रैवर्सिंग ईच एलिमेंट लाइक ईच नोड एट लीस्ट वंस और एट मोस्ट वंस. तो दिस इज नोन एज ट्रैवर्स और एलिमेंट. नाउ वॉट इज इंसर्शन? Insertion means we have to add a new element and while we are adding a new element we have a certain position ki kahan pe add karna hai. Let us suppose if this is an array, okay, in the array this is the first position, this is the second position, third position and fourth position. So I have to insert a element here, I can insert a element here. So mujhe mid mein insert karna hai, I have to insert at the end, I have to insert at the start. So this is how we can insert an element. Now there is most important concept in the insertion is overflow. So what is overflow? This is a glass, okay. इस glass में अगर मैं पानी भरते जा रही हूँ there might be a situation कि जब glass पूरी तरीके से fill हो जाएगा then यहाँ से पानी बाहर निकलेगा. So this is the case of overflow. अगर मैंने यहाँ पर रखा है कि I can insert only 5 element, whenever I am going to insert 6th element, तो ये कैसा condition आएगा? That condition is known as overflow. We will discuss again in detail in the upcoming videos. यहाँ पे सिर्फ मैं आपको एक overview बता रही हूँ, okay? But still अगर आपको कोई भी doubt होता है, you can ask in the comment section. What is deletion? This is the reverse of insertion. If I have a element, then I can delete this element. I can this delete element. So deleting an element, again we can delete from any position. Now in the deletion, again we have a runtime error. So what is a runtime error? There might be a situation of underflow. So what is underflow? Let us suppose this is a empty vessel, okay, there is no element in this box. Just suppose this is a box, is box mein koi element nahi hai. If I am going to tell you ki second position se mujhe element ko delete karna hai, is it possible? What you are going to delete? Yahan pe kuch bhi nahi hai. तो बिकॉज कि यहाँ पे कुछ भी नहीं है तो यू कैन नॉट डिलीट. सो दिस इज द केस ऑफ अंडर फ्लो. ओके, नेक्स्ट ऑपरेशन इज सर्चिंग. सो व्हाट इज सर्चिंग? दिस इज व्हाट कि हम जो गेम खेलते हैं ना, सर्चिंग मीन्स कि आपके घर में अगर कोई किड है उसने कहीं पे कोई ऑब्जेक्ट को छिपा दिया, नाउ ही और शी इज गोइंग टू टेल यू फाइंड फाइंड फाइंड, हाउ यू आर गोइंग टू फाइंड. तो सिंपली इफ यू हैव सो मेनी एलिमेंट्स इन द डेटा स्ट्रक्चर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, देन आई एम टेलिंग यू यू हैव टू फाइंड द एलिमेंट 5th. सो दिस इज सर्चिंग एन एलिमेंट. Now, while searching an element, we have different cases like different outcomes. Let us suppose if we found an element, if what is successful search? Successful search means element is present in the data structure, you found the element. So if you found the element, it means this is a successful search. And what is unsuccessful? Element is not present. Let us suppose in the same data structure, I am telling you to find 10. How you are going to find 10? That element is not present in this data structure, so you are not going to find that element. So this is unsuccessful search. So we have so many different types of representation like array, linked list, tree. We will discuss this again in the next video one by one. And the two next important operation are merging and sorting. Merging means combining two data structure of same type into one. So very important keyword is same type. So this is one of the interview questions, same type, okay? If in interview they can ask you different type, so different type we cannot merge. We cannot merge different type of element, we have to merge same type of data structure. Like we can merge one stack and we can merge stack 2, okay? Let us suppose if the size of this stack is 3 and the size of this stack is 5, then after merging I will get a stack K. And the size of this stack will be what? 8. We can insert 8 element in this stack. So this is merging of two data structure. What is sorting? Sorting means, let us suppose if I talk about a school. In a school, जब हम line में बच्चों को खड़े करते हैं, तो जो सबसे छोटा है उसे सबसे आगे, उससे बड़ा, फिर उससे बड़ा, फिर उससे बड़ा. Why? Because कि सबको जो आपका stage है, वो stage clearly दिखे. So similarly, we have so many arrangements of element like 2, 3, 1, 10, 12. So this is the element of basket of elements, okay? So sorting means we are arranging elements in a particular order. So what is a particular order? I can search like this 1, 2, 3, 10, 12. So this is known as ascending order. Matlab, badhte huye karam mein, hai na? And what is the descending order? So in descending order, you have to write in the comment section. You have to write me in the comment section because this is very important for you guys ki aap thoda sa effort apne taraf se kare. So I want ki jo bhi person is video ko dekh rahe hain, they have to write this is the question. Is question ka descending order kya hoga? Mujhe comment section mein aap zarur bataye. So this was all about today's video. Again, if you like our video, you can go with our batch courses and you can go with the programming courses. Whatever is your doubt, you can drop your query on this given number. And I hope you like the video. So you can follow us on our all the social media. So this is all about today's video. Don't forget to give your valuable feedback in the comment section and stay subscribed for the next lesson. And aapko maine ek assignment question diya hai descending order ka. I want everyone to write the answer in the comment section. So this is all about today's video. Stay subscribed, stay safe. Thank you so much.